And welcome back! Romance of the Three Kingdoms, 14, Assault on Hanzhong with Liu Bei, Chapter 18. Alright, so instead of live streaming, I'm just gonna do a straight recording and see how that works. Alright, so this is how things are looking for us. We are taking over a lot of Xiaopei's territories. And to do a very quick recap, we are actually on our way to Xiaopei. And we just took over the city of Ye. And so let's continue on with this game. Nobody to reward. Very nice. Yeah, let's delegate Wu Wei. All right, what do I want to do here? All right, let's move. What's his face? Yin Yan and Hanzhong. Over to the city of Ye.
Zoba.
Anybody I can employ? Too early. All right, none of them are going to surrender, so. It's interesting. Auto appoint. How did they pick, you know, these four? Or for putting overseers? Is it random? All right, I'm gonna pick the Wang Chen.
Sure.
Okay, what else can I do? Let's do a hidden poison plot. To train up Li Hui. Let me build some facilities. So I'll need Huang Quan and Wang Fu. Okay, so that would be 10. Okay. Li Chao. Sure. Actually, you know what? Let's move Leech. No. Have him search. Okay, what else can I do? Any good suggestions? Nope. See, what I want to do is to eventually launch troops from Puyang to into Pingyuan. And I'm gonna hold off attacking Xiaopei right now because there is a plague going on and it's going to kill off my troops too if I go in. So I don't want that happening. Oh, right. I need to switch out. Switch out Zhao Yuan. Put in Zhang Fei. Okay, Ma Chao Li Hui. Okay, that looks good. Yes. And let's go. A valuable item in Luoyang. Okay, why? It's 92. I move Ma Liang over so that he can speed up to take over this region right here. And once I'm done, I'm going to delegate Luoyang and Chang'an. But I should transfer. Maybe not. Maybe not. Actually, go back. No, it's fine. Let's do him for one more turn and then move him. Okay, how do I want to build this? Right here? Anybody free? Good, he will do. Late October. All right. I'm going to move Chao Huang over. And all these guys are great, but they don't have to move. Zhuge, Jin, these two cities are yours to manage. Do a good job. All right. Hidden poison again. Very nice. Li Hui is not available. Alright, good enough. Early November. Ma Chao. Okay. And I'm gonna move. Let's move Li Chao to the city of Ye. Next turn, that's right. While handling a wild beast may be easy, it is another matter when it comes to the human heart. It would be easier to try to persuade a pack of hungry wolves. Alright, can you just say like no? That's a long answer for no. Alright, now I have these things built. I can change my administration back to develop transport and reorganize supply lines. let's buy some more food just to be safe. Wait, I can do a hidden poison plot. Eight days. Okay, maybe not. Any good suggestions? Sima Shi. Nope. How much can a medium city hold again? Keep on forgetting. Scale. Okay. 200,000 supply. Very good. All right, let's go. Okay, can you not move in like that? See, that's why you don't go in. Okay, I'm gonna rerun this. Zhang Fei is being silly. Try that. Again? No. Why can't they just stay in place? Stay in place. Stop moving around. This doesn't work. I'm going. Okay, there we go. See, it wasn't that hard. Okay, it's time to attack Pingyuan. And of course, I forgot about ships. All right. So let's do Imperial Academy. There's always something that I forget. An engineer. This is supposed to be shipbuilding, but... Sucks that I have to wait one more turn. See my Yi. Yes, decrease his morale. I don't like Sima Yi. Don't like him unless he is under my control. Actually, you know what? Okay, I'm doing okay on food here. All right, let's go. Alright, you're all gonna search. And then Ma Liang can move Ma Liang. Okay, that's good. I might have to wait a while here. Ah, stupid plague. I wonder if they're quarantined inside. Alright, let's march. Ma Chao, Ma Dai. All right, 1,000 each. Deng Ai, you are using RAM. That's great. Radiant Thrust, War Cry. I want, yes. All right. Relay. All right, yes. I have Li Hui and I have Ma Chao. That's good. Late November, okay. Let me see if there are any, nope. Zhuge, Liang, where are you? Ooh, okay, they are marching up north. Okay, let's run. Let's run the turn and see what happens. Surprise attack. Boom. Disturbed tone. What's that? Some kind of urn? Pingyuan. It's early December, so it's banquet time. Them are worth it, so I'll just reward everyone. And loyalty should have dropped, so some of these guys are open to employment. Yes, that would be great. Yeah. Oh, a lot of them. That's very nice. See Ma Fu first. Or charge. Zhao Yuan. Ooh, yeah. Are you ready? No, too much for him. How about you? Wu Yang. Yan Yan is a good negotiator. Well, then send Yan Yan. What about Xia Hao De? Liu Jian? I should wait a bit. Maybe Xia Hao De. Xiao Dun in Wu Nan. Yes, let's do that. Wang Yi, talented woman, but just stubborn. Is the plague over yet? Nope. I'm gonna wait some more. I have the food to wait them out. Let's continue. Of course not. Okay, keep on employing. Yeah, let's beat Xia Hao Dun to it with Zhuge Liang. I would like to have him in Ye instead. Good.
Wu
Jian. Xia Hao Mao. Okay, maybe not him this turn. Wait a tad bit more. Alright, I have a feeling they might send troops out. Yes, and I'm correct. Okay, that was... Let me redo this one. Okay, how many days is he? 2 more days, okay. Okay, let's add on to that. Days, all right, very good. Banquet, come on, banquet. Zhao Yuan? Okay, fine.
任务成功.
It's too far away. All right, that's fine. Oh, right, I can assign them to do chores. Late December, okay. Wow. Sun Quan is gonna take Zhou Chen. Zhou Chen. And what's Sima Yi doing? Yeah, you better retreat. Yan Yan, no, no, no. Yeah, let's do that. Chen Lu? All right, then you go search Chen Lu. Ten days, okay, very nice. Hopefully he doesn't survive for 10 days. Now advance him in. How are you guys doing? Okay, the plague is taking a toll on Xiaopei, which is good. Good, we captured Cao Zhang. Suppressed, okay, well now we can attack. Rumi, Rare, and Puyang, okay, great. Great, okay, let me see my new officers. Where are my new officers? Wu Nan and... This is Zhao Yuan's son, isn't it? Underwhelming. Yes, I can pull back the ships. Engineers. And put back Imperial Academy. Liu Shan's policy is Imperial Academy. Okay. That's funny. Banquet, banquet, banquet. There's a talent in Xin Ye. Okay, Xin Ye, we can search Xin Ye. And we can search Puyang. It's early January, so it's time to move. Everyone except for Liu Shan. Liu Tian Shui. And sport. Okay, I'll wait one more turn before moving in. And I would like to take Hu Gate. That's Sima Yi's wife. He's not gonna surrender. Okay. Second, Amen. Meh, not too impressive. What's her relations like? Zhurong Bao Sanya Meng Ho. Okay, they can stay here and defend Runan, but I don't really expect to make any more use out of her.
Yeah,
Okay, please work. Okay, why doesn't it work? What the heck is wrong? I don't get it. Why doesn't it work? Do I have to wait for another tick? Who is the governor? This doesn't make sense at all. Okay, let me run this again. Is my intellect too low or something? Huh. Alright, let's try this again. What's his intellect? ~100 Okay, if not, okay. I don't know then. Okay, wait, one more tick. Okay, let's try this again. And now it works. That's so weird. Oh? Oh? Oh. Hmm. That's fine. Li Feng and Chang'an. Okay. You go. And anybody else? Nope. Yeah, it seems like that's the way to do it. Okay, let's check again. We do all doing agriculture. Maybe it's not a good use of time to do musical chair. Just keep on attacking. Okay, let's advance turn. Four more days, okay. Bo Li Hui, how are you doing? Okay, let's try this order again on Pingyuan. Hopefully it works. Yes. For how many days? 7 days. And I'll do a war cry. Three more months. Is he sending any more emissaries over? No. Good. Public orders too low, that is not acceptable. Xinye. All right, Xinye. Zhongju. Okay, you can go to the front lines. Days. Okay, I lost that region. It's okay. No big deal. Okay, good. Any suggestions? Buy supplies? Shall no, it's okay. Release prisoner? Nope. Okay, search Xinye. There's someone in Xinye. Oh, it's late, Zheng. It's okay. Okay, let's rock. No one is coming out. Let's watch. Pingyuan. Stone of Beast. Detain. Detong, okay. Inye. All right. Forgot about this. Okay, where is that guy that I recruited last year? See it. It's in Chenlu. Okay, move him over. Actually, move him over. Wow, okay. Actually, where's that guy again? Another guy in Xinye, okay. 7 days, Unan. Anybody closer? Him. Okay, I'm hoping that Sun Quan doesn't win, so I can take the city. Oh, just in time. Just in time. Again, I am short staff. No, not Puyang. Pingyuan. Where's Pingyuan? Can move him in. Xiaopei. Any good suggestions? Nope. All right, so I will take Wu Gate, please. All right, let's go. Divine stratagem. Days. No, we are not releasing anyone. Of course not. Mid-February, okay. Shui, who would it be? How many injured troops do we have here? 2,000 something, okay. Alright, let's finish taking the gates and then see what happens. Okay, not enough food. Not enough food. Hidden poison, that's right. Days. That's too long. Okay, let's continue on with our siege. Xiaopei, where's Xiaopei? Oh, okay, Xiaopei. We cannot do it in 3 months or 2 months. Three more days, okay. One day, okay. I was hoping that their leadership had experience here. that they got from attacking the gates would boost it, boost your leadership up at least one by now, but I guess not. Reward. Li Feng. Yes, Li Feng. Is Sima Yi winning? Yes, he is. Chen Lu? Okay, Sima Yi's morale. Sima Yi is winning. But the city is not in good shape. Let me wait. Wang Ling. Okay, so it's early March next turn. It's time to reward everyone. Where's Li Hui? Okay, he's there. Let's try another hidden poison plot. All right, let's roll. A vine stratagem. It's okay. So 1 point each. That's good. Detain. Alliance with Sun Quan's army will be up next month. Please watch out. Chen Lu, item in Chen Lu. Alright, people, reward. Are there any banquets? Wan, Zhu Chang, and Xin Ye. It's only worth it in one. Ma Chao. Okay. Okay, so Bajeng's leadership increased by 1. Yanyan's leadership increased by 1. Attacking a gate is a very good way to train up the leadership of your characters. And with that, we should save. And I will see you next time in chapter 19.